Get him.
Hey, what'd I tell you about playing my game? Don't you do it.
Mom!
What the hell's going on here?
Brother isn't letting me play.
What'd I tell you about sharing? Oh, that didn't hurt?
Nope, I'm too grown for a whooping.
You too grown? Okay. What are you doing?
Uh-oh.
He said he's too grown.
Who'd you call?
Okay, I'm sorry. I'll share.
It's too late.
Finish him.
Teabag him. You suck. Enough of that language. There will be no teabagging in my house.
Sorry.
Get shit on. Your ass. Shut the fuck up. 1v1v, you pussy.
Hi, Keisha. You want to be friends?
No. You're not pretty enough. Period.
Oh, no, she didn't.
The next day.
This song is about someone that I know.
Keisha.
Why you in my face? Girl, your breath stink. Go to the bathroom to brush your teeth. Get some toothpaste. You dusty, you musty, you crusty, and you rusty. Girl, go ahead. Go change your shoes. What are those?
Emotional damage.
Whose water is this?
Not mine.
Not mine either.
I didn't even drink water today.
Since nobody claims that you're drinking it.
I promise it's not mine.
You're the oldest brother. Just take responsibility.
Fine, I'll drink it.
Thank you.
Mom!
What is it?
He threw away his water.
I did not.
Yes, he did. Check the trash can.
That must be his. I already drank the one you gave me.
Nope, he's lying. Trust me.
Is that true? Why don't you ask the other brother? He saw me drink it.
No, don't.
The little one is lying.
Where is your proof?
Country roads. This is my bottle. Take me
home. Oh, great heavens!
Ah! Mommy, Daddy!
No one's here to help. Any last words?
I'm hungry!
What?
Oh, great heavens!
Hey, loser. Let me see that basketball.
Okay.
Thanks, it's mine now.
You said what now?
I'm gonna make you so sore you won't be able to sit down anymore.
I was just playing. Here's your ball back. Mommy!
How's the food?
It's great, honey.
Son, what did I tell you about no electronics on the dinner table?
Okay.
If I see it again, I'm gonna take your game and your phone.
Okay, no electronics on the dinner table.
2 days later.
How's the food?
Great like always, honey.
It's good.
Yo, Dad, you good?
What's wrong with him?
When he sat on the table, I turned off his life support because you said no electronics on the table.
Oh, great heavens!
Teacher!
What's wrong?
I think the world is ending.
Is this one of your silly pranks?
No, I'm being for real. The zombies are already here.
Let them come.
You're not scared?
No, because we have them.
Let's do this.
Oh,
my time to shine.
Oh, great heavens!
Watch this.
Who threw that? Tell me right now.
It wasn't me.
Wasn't me, I promise.
I was studying.
So it was you, since you're not talking.
Unbelievable. Your aim is kinda off because you missed. Principal's office now.
My aim is never off.
Oh, great heavens!
Everyone follow my lead.
It was her. I saw her throw it. He's innocent.
Hey, Hey, think fast.
Ooh, I feel so bad for you.
Why? I'm the bully here. He should be afraid.
Whatever you say.
Hey, quiet loser. You know what? I'm tired of you being quiet. Are you ready to scream? Are you ready? I'm ready to beat your ass. No, I meant, are you ready to scream?
Oh, great heavens!
Yo, Uncle Fred, can I use your laptop?
Don't you have one?
Yeah, Bud's dead.
Yeah, sure. Here you go.
What's your password?
It's my son's name.
I'm gonna put my name as a joke. Password correct.
Here, let me put the password for you.
I already unlocked it.
What?
Mom, is Uncle Fred my dad?
Everybody, get on the ground now.
Excuse me, sir. You're interrupting my class.
I'm here to see the fear in y'all's eyes.
Well, I'm sorry. You came to the wrong class.
What? Why aren't y'all scared?
Well, if you must know, it's because of them.
My name's Justin, and I'm cracked at Fortnite, my guy.
Oh, great heavens!
Mommy!
Hey, Dad.
What's up?
Can I have some money for a Coke?
Yeah, sure. Here's
$400. Whoa, Dad, it's only $2.
What? Really?
Yeah.
Dang, the price really went down.
Dad, I'm talking about Coca-Cola.
Don't worry, bro. It's just me.
Bro, you scared me. I thought I was gonna get a whooping.
Nah. You wanna play the game with me?
Really? It's late.
I mean, unless you don't want to.
Nah, I do. Let's play.
Dang.
Ha ha, I got you.
Hey, little bro. I don't have that much time.
What are you talking about?
The doctor said your brother doesn't have much longer to live.
What? Here you go.
Thanks.
Later that night.
You're getting robbed. No one say a word or else.
Mommy, Daddy, what's going on?
Don't worry, sweetie. Everything's gonna be fine. Please don't hurt them. Take me.
I said be quiet.
No, stop it.
Shut up.
Mommy, Daddy.
Does this family not know how to shut up?
You're a bully.
Any last words, kid?
Look behind you.
Oh, great heavens!
Taco Bell last night.
Okay, shh, Dad's right there.
I don't care, I gotta poo. Hey, Mommy, look at my drawing. Do you like it?
Oh my gosh, sweetie, that is so cute. Me and Dad are very, very proud of you. Right, honey?
What? Oh,
No, actually, it's not. It's really bad.
What?
Ouch! I was just being honest.
Apologize to him now.
It's okay, Mommy. Ask me who I drew.
Is that supposed to be me?
No, this is Tiffany from Dad's phone. Sorry, I was just being honest.
Oh, great heavens!
Answer the question.
Why me? I didn't even raise my hand.
So answer the question.
Like, why can't you pick him to answer?
Because he's always quiet and doesn't disturb the class like you do.
I'll be quiet if you ask him instead.
Fine. What comes after C?
4.
What comes after R?
PG.
What comes after A?
K-47.
What comes after X?
Explosion.
Oh, great heavens!
Everyone run!
Dad, Dad!
What?
Look at those bears!
Whoa, they're having fun!
Yeah, Uncle Fred and Mom always have fun like that!
Say what? My brown sponge?
Oh, okay. Oh no, Mom, can I use your brown sponge to clean this?
I'm sorry, honey, I lost it.
Oh, okay.
Later that night.
Mom, I found your brown sponge.
Wait, what?
Our neighbor, Miss Rodriguez. Dad was using it to wash his face. Mr. James?
Yes?
Can I stay here tonight?
What? You can't stay here. You have to go home.
Well, my math teacher called my mom for something I did, and I know she's gonna kill me.
Don't worry. She's gonna be speechless if you tell her this. Later that night. Hey, son. Your math teacher called and told me you cheated on a test today.
I'm sorry, Mommy.
I don't tolerate cheaters in this household.
Then how come you cheated on Dad with Mr. James?
Yo, sweetie, you still down to go to the Halloween party?
No, I have work in the morning, but you can take my dad.
Yeah, let me go. We'll have a fun time. How do y'all say it nowadays? Yes, Cap?
No, Cap?
Yeah, that.
Okay, I'll be Spider-Man, you'll be Batman.
Okay.
Bye, honey.
A few moments later.
What if he cheats on me? I'm gonna go spy on them for a little bit.
Goes to the party.
Hey, wanna go to a private room?
They do the no-no.
That was fun. I knew he was gonna cheat on me.
Later that night.
Hey, baby, I'm back from the party.
Did he do anything crazy?
Nah, I was just chilling, trying to watch over your dad.
Don't lie to me, are you sure?
Oh, well, before we got there, your dad loved Spider-Man, so we swapped costumes. Baby, this food is so good. What did you put in it?
Nothing special, just meat.
Well, what kind of meat?
You've had it before.
Multiple times.
Baby, just tell me.
Okay, fine. I believe her name was Isabella.
$3,726 divided by 34 equals...
Why are you late?
I was playing all night on PC.
Don't do it again. Go sit down.
276 divided by 4 equals...
And why are you late?
I was also playing all night on PC.
Not you too. Go sit down.
144 minus 6 divided by 2. Now why are you late?
I saw how fun those two were having playing on PC, so I joined them.
Y'all are driving me crazy. Go sit down. Let me guess. Playing on PC.
Oh no, my name is Penelope Kaba, but I go by PC.
Oh, great heavens!
Hey, who touched the thermostat?
I didn't touch it. I promise I didn't put a finger on it.
What's a thermostat?
Somebody better own up to it.
Okay, fine. It was the oldest.
What? I've been in my room all day. I'm disappointed of you. Give me your phone.
Dang, that sucks. Can you help me out? I'll see what I can do.
Okay, that's it. Who touched it?
It wasn't me.
Are you sure it wasn't you?
Yeah, I didn't even go near it.
Well, I have a video of you doing it.
Let me see.
Don't watch it. It's probably edited.
I don't even know how to edit.
It doesn't look edited to me.
Oh, great heavens!
Has anyone seen my laptop?
I have it, sweetie. I'm about to look up purses real quick.
Okay. No, I'm about to get a whooping.
Aw, thanks, sweetie.
Huh?
You were trying to get me popular gifts for my birthday?
You said that you could let it go, and I wouldn't catch you hung up on somebody that you used to know.
But you didn't have to cut me off. Make out like it never happened.
Just won a million.
What? We're gonna be rich? I knew you weren't a mistake.
Who's we? I mean, yes, we're gonna be rich.
Babe, do you want a glass of wine for celebration?
Sure, why not? 2 minutes later.
Let me add some poison, because that million is all mine.
Oh yeah, and I have to abandon my son.
Here you go, honey.
Thanks, babe. What's in this?
Yes, now I'm rich.
Mommy, what happened to Dad?
Oh, nothing, sweetie. He's just taking a nap.
Yay, I won another million coins. This game is so easy.
Oh,
it was a game?
Yeah, why?
Hey, baby.
What's up?
You have $5 to build the perfect girl. Me, of course, for $1 million. A nice body for $1,000. A good cook for $100. Fat for $3 and ugly for $2. Let's see, I'd use the $5 to buy 5 chocolate bars.
What?
And then I'd resell those chocolate bars for $2 each, which will give me $10.
Huh?
And then I'd repeat the process until I have $1 million.
Aww.
So I can buy you, of course.
You're the best.
And I'd still have $999,995 left.
Emotional damage.
Do you want another knuckle sandwich?
No, quit it out. That's not cool. Ouch!
Like you're gonna do anything. Y'all are both losers. Later that night.
Hello?
Hey.
Quiet kid? How'd you get my number?
Don't come to school tomorrow.
What? Please don't do it. Please don't.
Because tomorrow's Saturday.
Oh, I thought you were talking about something else.
I wasn't done. Don't come on Monday.
Oh, great heavens!
Okay, class, we're gonna play a game where you remove the third letter of your name. This sounds lit. Hold up.
Hey, Mom, can we change my name today?
Yes, I like this game.
Let it go, let it go.
Can we not play this game?
What the? Who ate my Oreos? Brother?
What?
I just got them this morning.
I was hungry.
You're hungry? Here's a knuckle sandwich. Boy, what did you do with my baby? Mom, you're too weak for me now.
Oh, really?
Fine. I'll do it myself.
I'm sorry, Dad. I'm sorry.
Does anyone have any questions? Okay, since we have 10 minutes left and no one has any questions.
Come on, you always have a question.
I can't think of anything right now. We're gonna take a pop quiz.
Oh, look, he might have a question.
Who? I thought you were suspended.
I'm back, and I do have a question.
What is it?
Who's Joe?
Joe who?
Joe Mama.
Oh, great heavens!
Quiz is postponed. Thank you for saving us.
Mom, what are those things on your chest?
Oh, just ask your dad when he gets home from work later, okay? I'm sure he's gonna forget about that later.
Later that night.
Hey, I'm home.
Finally, I have a question.
What's up?
What are those things on Mom's chest?
Whoa, they're balloons. So when Mommy dies, we can blow them up so she can float and go to heaven.
Oh, okay.
The next day.
Hey, son, I'm back from work. What's wrong?
I think Mommy's dying.
What? Why do you think that?
Uncle Fred was blowing up Mommy's balloons and she was screaming, "Oh, God, I'm coming."
Oh, great heavens!
Sneaking in from a party.
Oh, shit.
Sleep tight.
She knows I went to a party. That's why she's trying to scare me.
Goes to his mom's room.
Okay, Mom, I'm sorry. If you're asleep, then who was... Mom, guess in which hand has the bag of goldfish?
The left hand?
Correct. Mom, you're so smart. Hey, can we play peekaboo?
Aw, sure, but where's your parents though?
They're at 28B. Can we play now?
Okay, sure. Peekaboo. Where'd he go? Excuse me, your son dropped this.
Where did you find this?
I was playing peekaboo with him, but he disappeared. The toy was in his casket in cargo. He passed away and now we're flying him back home.
I'm the best shooter here.
I don't know about all that.
Are you trying to say that you're better than me?
No, but maybe they are.
Who?
My name is Jesse and I'm cracked, my guy.
You're trash, you piece of sh**.
They don't seem so tough.
You forgot one more.
Oh, great heavens!
Oh, crap.
Hey, what did you do?
It wasn't me, Mom, I swear.
Who was it then? Casper?
Yeah.
No, son. You should never lie. Lying is very bad.
Okay, sorry.
The next day.
Oh, it's Mom's phone. Hey, it's Dad. Hello?
Hey, son, can I talk to your mom real quick?
Yeah. Hey, Mommy. Daddy wants to talk to you.
Tell him I'm napping.
Okay. Dad, Mom is no, she's wrestling with Uncle Fred in your room.
What?
Why'd you tell him that?
Because lying is very bad, Mommy.
Oh, great heavens!
Son, remember to never take off those headphones.
Okay, Dad, I won't.
Hey, loser. You look so ugly wearing those headphones.
Hey, leave them alone. Don't listen to them. They're idiots. Thank you. Don't worry, I got you. But why do you wear those all the time? Well, my dad told me to never take them off. Oh, okay.
Hey, class, we're taking a pop quiz. Hey, no cheating. Take those headphones off.
He can't hear you.
Okay, I'll do it myself.
Breathe in. Breathe out. Breathe in. Breathe out.
Wake up, filthy.
Hey, Dad, how did you and Mom meet?
Yeah, how did we meet?
Let me think.
He looks at me, and I look at him, and he looks at me, and I look at him, and he looks at me, and I look at him.
Oh, I don't really remember. I think it was a dating app.
Oh, cool.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5.
This ain't what you want.
Project.
This ain't what you want. This ain't what you want.
Hey, honey, if I died, would you remarry?
It's a trap, Dad. I wouldn't answer.
Son, I can say what I want.
Okay.
And I probably would, just so someone can help me raise our crazy kid.
Hey!
Okay, would you be living in this house?
I would hope so. I love this house.
Would she sleep in our bed?
Probably, because it's brand new.
Okay. Well, would she be using my roller skates?
No, because she's two sizes bigger than you.
Hey, son, do you have anything for me to wash?
Actually, can you wash my black hoodie?
Isn't this your favorite hoodie?
Yeah, it is.
Anything else?
Nah, that's everything.
The next day.
Hey, I got you something. I heard someone stole your hoodie, and I wanted to give you this one. And don't worry, it's too big for me.
I don't have money.
Nah, you don't have to pay me. And it looks good on you.
Thank you.
You're welcome.
Don't come to school tomorrow.
Why?
You'll thank me later.
Hey, can I play with you?
I can't right now, bro. Maybe tomorrow.
Whatever, it's fine.
We'll play tomorrow.
The next day.
Hey, bro, can I play with you today?
I promise we'll play tomorrow.
You said that yesterday.
I said we'll play tomorrow. What's your problem?
Later that night.
Hey, Mom, can I call you back? I'm playing.
We need to the hospital now.
What? Why?
Your brother was in an accident.
What? Is he okay?
Just come to the hospital.
Everybody, hands up!
What? I'm calling 911.
Hey, no phones in class.
But we're all about to die.
It doesn't matter, put the phone away.
Dinner's ready.
Coming.
Tell Mom I'll be down there after I finish this question.
Okay.
Thanks for cooking dinner, Mom.
You're welcome. Where's your older brother?
Playing video games.
What? That's it. Give me your phone.
I'm just finishing my homework.
I don't want to hear it. Give it to me.
Oh!
Now come eat your dinner.
Can you at least tell me the reason why I lost my phone?
A little birdie told me you were playing video games.
Who told you that?
He's such a liar.
Don't worry, I'll get revenge for you.
Mommy, you gave me too much food.
Sit there until you finish it.
Okay.
Mom, the little one threw his dinner away.
Why is there spaghetti in the trash?
I'm sorry, I'm just ready for dessert.
Oh, well, I got a special dessert for you.
Really?
Yeah, this belt.
Oh, great heavens!
Take me home to the place.
Can I play?
Sure, we can play co-op together.
Mom, he won't let me play.
What? I just said you could play with me. What's going on?
He's hogging the video game.
He's lying. I said he could play with me. Just let him play by himself. Don't fight with your little brother.
Thanks, Mommy.
A couple minutes later.
Hey, bro, can you help me get the controller back? I got you. Can I play video games with you?
No, go away.
Mom, the little one won't let me play. That's it, get off.
Why? What did I do?
You fought with both of your brothers. I'm starting to think that you're the problem.
Oh, great heavens!
Bro, you suck. Teabag him, teabag him. You suck. Enough of that language. There will be no teabagging in my house. Sorry.
Get shit on! Get shit on! Get shit on! Your ass! Your ass! Shut the fuck up! 1v1v, you pussy! Pussy! Fucking!
Hey guys, I'm pregnant. Yay!
Coming home.
What?
I know what you did last summer.
Oh, great heavens!
I have a crush on Lizzie.
Bro, Lizzie, you don't have a chance.
But why?
She likes athlete boys.
Well, I've been doing push-ups for every kill I get in Call of Duty.
Wow, 2 push-ups? And here comes your competition.
Oh my goodness, you are so cute!
Oh, great heavens!
Son, come here.
Yes, Dad?
I left $10 million for you, and...
Dad, where is he?
I'm sorry to tell you this, but he's gone.
No, not today. Dad!
Son, what are you doing here?
Where did you keep the money?
I'm sorry, son, but there's no money.
What do you mean?
It was a prank.
Oh, great heavens!
Hey, Siri, what's 1 trillion to the 10th power?
1 trillion raised to the 10th power is
1000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000
Jacob, why did you throw that at me? I expect better from you. You never misbehave.
The next day.
What's wrong with you? That's 2 days in a row. See me after class.
After class.
Why are you acting this way? It's not like you to act out. Well, I expect more from you.
The next day.
Sarah?
Here.
Alex?
Here.
Jacob? Does anyone know where Jacob is?
His mom died last week. Her funeral is today.
Oh shoot, it says on the news that 3 kids went missing, but only 2 bodies were found.
Really? That's crazy.
I wonder where the other kid could be.
I'm at the bottom of the lake.
Who are you talking to, sweetie? What the? Who ate my Oreos? Brother?
What?
I just got them this morning.
I was hungry.
You're hungry? Here's a knuckle sandwich. Boy, what did you do with my baby? Mom, you're too weak for me now.
Oh, really?
Fine. I'll do it myself.
I'm sorry, Dad. I'm sorry.
Baby, I think I'm pregnant.
I'm gonna have a little brother or sister?
Honey, are you for real?
Yeah.
Later that night.
What up, homie? Did you want to talk about something?
My wife's pregnant.
What? Wow, congrats.
I just don't understand. I can't remember us not using protection even once.
Really?
Yeah.
Well, here's another explanation. Once a man went to a forest and all he had was an umbrella. Then suddenly, a tiger approached him and he opened up the umbrella at the tiger. To his surprise, he heard a gunshot.
and found the tiger dead.
But that's impossible. Someone else must have shot the tiger.
Exactly.
Oh, great heavens!
Mr. Bendover!
What's wrong?
There's zombies outside! They're coming this way!
Don't worry.
Huh?
Let them come.
Let's do this.
My name is Justin, and I'm cracked at Fortnite, my guys.
Okay, let me just check.
What did I tell you about lying?
But Mom, that's not fair. You lie all the time.
No, I do not.
Whenever we go out eating, you say that I'm 9, but I'm actually 13. You lied about the Tooth Fairy, and you lied about Santa Claus.
Look here, son. I'm grown. I can lie.
What?
But if I catch you lying, you're gonna get the worst whooping of your life.
Hey, what did I just walk into?
Mom told me to be honest now. So Mom is having an affair with Uncle Fred, the mailman, the doctor, and don't forget about our neighbors.
Oh, great heavens!
Hey, boys, what are y'all in the mood to eat?
McDonald's!
Yeah, McDonald's. Pizza?
Jacob, shut up!
Jacob, nah, shut up. Jacob, no one was talking to you. McDonald's it is.
What?
Hey, boys, what do you guys want to do today?
Ooh, let's go drive go-karts!
Okay.
And go swimming.
Yeah.
And play video games.
Jacob, shut up!
Can you just shut up?
Yeah, shut up.
Mom, why are they being so mean to me?
Because you're not shutting up.
Why are you late?
My mom's in the hospital.
Oh my goodness, I'm so sorry. Please, take a seat.
1 week later.
Hey, why are you late this time?
My mom's in the hospital.
What? Still? It's been a week. Is she okay?
Yeah, she's a doctor.
Oh, great heavens!
We gotta beat this game.
No cap.
Hey, brother, can I play with y'all?
Why you always come in my room when I have a friend over?
I wanna play.
Get out. Stop being annoying.
Yeah, stop being annoying.
Who said you could talk bad about my brother?
What? I was just agreeing with you.
Don't ever talk bad about my brother. Only I can.
Alright, jeez.
You can go. Brother, let's play.
Yay!
Hey, son.
Mommy, you're home.
Is Dad not home yet?
Yes, he brought a random girl over saying he was gonna help her with something.
Say what?
Hey!
Hi, Poppy!
Oh my god! I'm done!
Maybe I can explain!
Yeah, let me hear you try to get out of this one.
Well, I drove past this homeless girl, and I thought she needed help. So I brought her here and gave her some stuff that you don't use anymore.
Are you serious? That's still not a good excuse.
I'm not done, so when she was finally leaving, she stopped and asked, is there anything else your wife doesn't use anymore?
Emotional damage!
Hey, Mommy!
Yes, sweetie?
I drew a picture of our family.
Oh, wow. Good job, son.
Thank you.
I'll hang it on the fridge for your dad to see when he gets home from work.
Okay.
Hey, I'm home. Man, I'm hungry. What's this?
Oh, great heavens!
What is the world's smallest country?
I know.
Don't pick me.
You.
I don't know.
Well then, I think you need to focus more on your studies.
Okay, but can I ask you a question?
Sure.
Who's Chris?
I don't know, why?
I'm about to ruin my teacher's whole career. I think you need to focus more on your wife, sir.
Dad, your farts are deadly.
My bad.
It's not funny. I have my talent show later today. I need to stay alive.
Man, be quiet. My farts aren't that bad.
Oh my gosh, not again.
Later that day.
This song is called Dad Has Gas. Dad has gas. Dad has gas. It is shooting out his ass. It is very freaking bad. And he's gonna lose my mom real fast.
Wake up to
the sounds of the silence that allows for my mind to run around with my ear up to the ground. I'm searching to behold the stories that I told when my back is to the world that was smiling when I turned.
Jessica, what are you doing? I'm sorry, it's over. I'm with him now.
Yeah, loser.
No!
The next day. Give me that.
No!
I took your girl, now I took your drink.
I was gonna end it.
You're such a crybaby. What do you mean by end it?
I poisoned my drink.
You poisoned your what?
Oh, great heavens!
I have a feeling you were cheating on the test.
What? Prove it.
Well, one question was, who was the first president? The girl beside you said George Washington, and so did you.
So, everyone knows he was the first president.
Wait, hold on. The next question was, when did the World War I start? The girl beside you put 1914, and so did you.
Yeah, I read the history textbook last night, and I remembered that.
Okay, well, the next question was, who was the president during the Louisiana Purchase? She put, I don't know, and you put, me either.
Gotta go.
Look at this ugly kid. He probably never gets girls.
I was with one last night.
Ha, that's cat.
Ask your sister.
This is how you know you're capping, because I don't have one.
I'm about to ruin this bully's whole career. You will in 9 months. Hey mom, it's 11:11. Make a wish.
I'm busy right now.
Come on, please, just make a wish.
I can't. I'm on a work call.
Oh, fine. I'll make the wish. I wish that every cheater had a red dot in their nose so we could spot in a crowd.
Yeah, that's a good one.
Yeah, so I'll never get heartbroken.
If only something like that was true.
It is true.
Sorry, my son's making silly wishes.
Hey honey, hey son, I'm back from work.
Oh, great heavens!
What?
Cheater.
Here, I made your favorite.
Thanks.
I love you.
5 years later.
I'm going to your grandma's now. Do you want to come? You haven't seen her in a long time.
No, I'll stay here.
Are you sure? She really wants to see you.
Yeah, I'm sure.
Okay.
Later that night.
What's up? I'm playing my game, Mom. What's wrong?
It's your grandma. She passed away.
Bestie, what's wrong?
I just posted a picture and someone said I was ugly.
What? You know that's not true. Hello? One of our girls are down. Y'all know what to do. Yes, queen. Pop off, bae. Slay. Oh, my friends are hyping me up. I guess it's not true.
Damn right it's not.
Son, time for school.
I don't want to go anymore.
Why?
Every time I don't know the answer, the teacher is mean to me.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
Well, you're going.
Why?
Because you're going to get her back.
How?
Who is the president of Iraq? Mark?
I don't know, miss.
You need to focus more on your studies.
Can I ask you a question?
What?
Do you know my mom?
No, why?
Then you need to focus more on your husband. Dad, it's 11:11. Make a wish.
I'm busy.
Come on.
Son, not right now.
Okay, fine. I'll make a wish. I wish cheaters die.
Whoa there, buddy. That's kind of harsh.
Sorry, my ex was a cheater. Uncle Fred is calling you.
Hello?
Bro, I don't know how it happened.
What happened?
Your wife. She died in front of me.
What? What was she doing over there?
Oh, great heavens!
What the heck?
What's wrong, nephew?
Someone changed the Wi-Fi password.
Oh, I forgot to tell you I did it.
But Uncle Fred, why?
Your dad told me to.
I was trying to watch something.
I could tell you what it is.
Yes, please.
Okay, so it's
I.
One.
One.
Two.
Two.
Four.
Four.
Q.
Q. Wait.
Oh, great heavens!
Not again!
Hey class, we're playing a game again where we remove the third letter from your name.
You know what I really want to do right now? I want to clap them cheeks.
Could you be so hard?
Hi, Mommy.
Hey, sweetie, can I talk to your dad? He's not answering his phone.
He's busy with his friend Susie.
But he doesn't have a friend named Susie.
Yes, he does. They're upstairs in the bedroom right now.
Okay, honey, I need you to go near the bedroom and shout, Mommy's car just pulled in the driveway, and then come back.
Okay.
I can't believe it.
Okay, I did it.
What happened?
Dad got really scared, started running around, and tripped and hit his head, and now he's not moving.
What about Susie?
She also got scared, jumped out the window into the swimming pool, but the pool had no water, so she's not moving either.
Wait a minute. My house doesn't have a pool. Wait, is this the right number?
Oh, great heavens!
Kids, come to the living room now.
What's up? Yeah?
Hey, Dad!
One of you are gonna get a whooping for touching the thermostat. Whoever tells me who did it will get $5. So who was it?
I don't know. It wasn't me.
They both messed with it, Dad.
What? You snitch.
Thanks, son. Here's $5. So who's getting a whooping first?
Oh, great heavens!
OMG, is that for us?
We're not keeping her. We're just fostering her for 2 weeks.
Can I hold her?
Of course.
2 weeks and it's gone for sure.
West Virginia, Mountain Mama, take me home.
2 weeks later.
So today's her last day?
Are you kidding? I see how much you love her. We're not taking her back.
Country roads, take me home.
I don't want to be here.
Yeah, we're on computers today.
Let's go.
Class, we'll be watching a movie today.
Let's go.
Pizza delivery for room 205.
Let's go.
Hey, your dad's here to pick you up early.
Hey, son.
Time for dinner.
Yay!
Did you guys wash your hands with soap?
I'll go do that right now.
Yeah, same. I forgot.
I already washed mine.
With soap, right?
Yeah, you want to smell them?
You're such a good boy. I believe you.
Yo, Mom, I think we ran out of soap.
I'll replace it tomorrow.
Okay.
The next meal.
Did you guys wash your hands?
Dang, I forgot again.
Did you even wash your hands?
Yeah, before the meal.
Y'all need to learn from your little brother.
Yeah, uh-huh.
Hold on, Mom, did you replace the soap yet?
Oh, I forgot. So how did little bro wash his hands?
That's a good question.
Oh, great heavens!
Yo, son, you ready for school?
Dad!
Oh, shoot, my bad. I didn't see nothing.
Bro, hurry up.
Hey, loser, have you seen my charger?
Ooh.
Son, are you ready yet?
Mom, get out. I'm changing.
Be quiet. I'm your mother. You're my son. You came out of me. There's nothing on you that I haven't seen before. So I'm going to wait here because you're late to school.
Oh, great heaven.
46 times 3 divided by 2 equals... Hey, Jacob, why did you throw that at me? I expect better from you. You never misbehave.
The next day.
What's wrong with you? That's 2 days in a row. See me after class.
After class.
Why are you acting this way? It's not like you to act out. Well, I expect more from you.
The next day.
Sarah?
Here.
Alex?
Here.
Jacob? Does anyone know where Jacob is?
His mom died last week. Her funeral is today.
Now today, please.
You want to get ice cream after school?
Yeah, that sounds like fun.
Hey, loser.
Ugh, get out of here.
Who's this?
That's my ex.
Oh.
I just wanted to tell you to your face, you'll never be like me. What's so funny?
I don't want to be you.
Whatever.
Let's go, babe. What are y'all doing?
Hey.
Hey, Mom.
Wasn't your door closed?
No.
So your dad's not in here?
Nah, I haven't seen him. He's probably getting milk.
Are you sure he's not in here? Because he told me he was going to do the dishes. And if I have to do them, I guess I'm not going to get you that new game you wanted.
Oh, yeah. I haven't seen him.
Honey, I know you're in that closet. So come out and wash some dishes.
Okay, son. So you're just going to snitch on me? For a game?
Sorry, Dad. I've been waiting for a while to get this game.
Well, now those dishes are waiting for you, too.
What? That's not fair.
Life ain't fair. Snitches get dishes.
Oh, great heavens!
Yo, Dad, I'm gonna put a song on, okay?
I swear, if I hear a cuss word, I'm gonna give you this hand.
Okay, deal.
My name is Diego, and my life is so sick. I have a lot of money, and I have a big house. I'm telling you now, all these other rappers suck. Come into my bed so me and you can cuddle. I'm the world's dopest puppet. I'm gonna be so rich. I don't like my wife because she's a big pain.
No hand LOL.
Every time you lie, this lie detector is gonna make a beep sound. So did you sneak out the house last night?
No, I was asleep.
Beep.
I meant to say I went to the park with my friends.
Beep.
All right. I really went to Michaela's house to Netflix and chill.
Come on, son. When I was your age, I was a good kid. I would never do any of that. Beep. He really is your son, huh? Beep. What are y'all doing? We still have a minute of class.
What are we gonna do in 1 minute?
Plenty of stuff.
Emotional boys, 2001.
Emotional shall we sing this bitch? Machiavelli.
Bitches come and go, bro. But you know I stay. Bitches come and go, bro. But you know I stay. Get my balls licked by a Zoe Deschanel. Looking like a cocaine addict. Razor blade to your head. Conflict, I'm a
Honey, we need to talk.
What's wrong?
You know what you did wrong.
I don't know what you're talking about.
I know what you're talking about. I'm going to give you one last chance. Do you have anything to say?
No, what the heck?
Oh, so can you explain whose panties these are that I found in the laundry?
I don't even do the laundry.
Oh, that's true. I'm sorry, baby. It's probably the maid's panties because she does my laundry. I don't even think it's hers because I've never seen her wear those.
Please, don't kill me. I don't have anything.
Any last words?
Son, I'm going through your search history.
What? No one's here.
Oh, great heavens!
Dad, Mom's crying.
What's wrong, babe?
Do you remember Kyle?
Kyle, your ex?
Yes.
What happened?
He died.
What? Oh my gosh, I'm so sorry to hear that.
I just can't believe he died so young.
Yeah, that's sad.
And they just found his body, too.
Really? How'd they find his body in the river?
Wait, how'd you know he was in a river?
Lucky guess?
Oh, great heavens!
earplugs?
For what?
Because you and your friend always making noises super late. Like, what are y'all doing, making TikToks?
Yeah, we can go with that. I'll try to keep it down next time.
I just can't get it out of my head.
What you mean?
You saying, I'm getting ripped tonight. R.I.P. that.
Go bad bitch, go bad bitch, go. Go bad bitch, go bad this time.
Mommy, someone is calling Dad's phone.
Who?
Sneaky Link.
What? Let me see. Hello? Hi, is Mark there? No, no he's not. Who is this? This is Rebecca, his girlfriend. This is his wife speaking. That's a damn lie. We've been dating for a year and a half. What? We've been married for 7 years. You better be joking.
You tell Mark I'm not helping him pay for the house monthly anymore. And I'm removing him from my Netflix account. Oh, and that Louis bag he wanted for some reason, I want that back.
Got you. I just pranked you. I'm actually his sister. I'll tell Mark you called.
That is your brother?
Shh. Bye.
Bro, wake up. It's time for school.
What? Oh, shoot. Okay.
Hurry, we're late.
Wait, why is it still dark outside?
Hey, why are you up so early?
Isn't it time for school?
No, it's 3 in the morning.
But he woke me up.
Looks like he's still asleep.
I promise, he woke me up.
You're grounded. You're such a bad liar. Go back to bed.
This is so unfair.
Why is everyone up so early?
Oh, I'm sorry, sweetie. Did I wake you up?
No, the little one was screaming and woke me up.
It wasn't my fault. I was probably sleepwalking.
No, it was my fault.
For what?
For having you.
Oh, great heavens!
Hey, what's that smell?
It's him. Hey, you belong in the dumpster because you stink. I'm about to end this girl's whole career. And you're like the outside of the bread because everyone touches you but no one wants you.
Hey, son.
What's up?
Would you take $10 million?
$10 million? I'm doing it.
Hold on, there's a catch.
What is it?
You get $10 million, but a snail is chasing you for the rest of your life. And if it touches you, you die.
Okay.
The snail can't die, and its only purpose is to find you wherever you go. Are you still taking the money?
Hey, Siri, how long does it take a snail to walk a mile?
A snail travels at a speed of 0.03 miles per hour. So if it doesn't stop, it will take approximately 33 hours to travel 1 mile.
How many miles is half the Earth?
Half of the Earth is 24,901 miles.
How long would it take a snail to walk that far?
For a snail to walk 24,901 miles, it would take 821,733 hours, which adds up to 93 years.
So yeah, I'll just travel to somewhere hot.
Oh, great heavens!
Hey son, have you seen... Why'd you close your computer? What were you doing?
Nothing.
You're stuttering. Let me see it. You shut it pretty fast. Let's see what's going on here. Oh, you shut it off. I see you were on Safari, history. Is there something you need to tell me?
No.
You're supposed to be doing your homework. Are you doing these things? So what are you looking at it for? Yeah, leave this door open.
Okay.
Let me go get the screwdriver.
For what?
This door is coming off.
Oh, great heavens!
Come on, go! What are they doing?
Dad, you made him mad. He's coming.
By taking this pill, you will receive $10 million, but...
Give me that.
Why didn't you let me finish talking?
I didn't need to hear anything else. You said if I took the pill, I'd get $10 million, so where's my money?
Yeah, but there's a catch. There's always a catch. And just to let you know, it's bad, like really bad.
I don't care. Where's my $10 million?
Well, that's rude. I don't interrupt you when you're talking.
Oh my gosh, fine. Tell me.
Your whole family died.
What? No, looks like I'll be crying in my new Lamborghini.
Oh, great heavens!
No, now I have to work.
Dad!
Doctor, is there any way you could bring him back?
I'm so sorry. Unfortunately, no.
I think I know a way.
Beep, 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 beep.
Who's messing with the AC?
Oh, great heavens!
Hey, class, we're playing a different game where you remove the last two letters from your name.
Man, I've been with so many girls.
Stop the cap.
I have the best advice for women in business. Get your fucking ass up and work.
Keep my wife's name out your fucking mouth!
Bro, this girl last night was making it clap.
I can do it too.
Can you help me find my phone?
Sure, I'll try.
I can't find it.
So if your little brother finds it, you're in trouble.
I looked everywhere. He's not.
Found it.
Thank you, sweetie. Here's some money.
Yay!
Why can't you be like your little brother?
He's probably the one that hid your phone. You should turn your brightness down and record to see if you catch him.
Okay, I'll try it.
Guys, I lost my phone again.
Will you give me a prize if I find it?
Yes, a big prize.
Here, found it.
Check the footage.
Where's my prize?
It's right here.
Oh, great heavens!
Who ate my brownies?
What?
Mom, I'm not kidding. Did you take my brownies?
What brownies?
I made them last night and I labeled them. Do not touch. And now they're gone.
Aw, you baked last night? That's cute. Is it for a girl?
No, Mom.
Relax, sweetie. I didn't take your brownies. If we can't find them, I'll bake you more.
Mom, but I need the ones I made.
Why?
I can't say. They're just special brownies.
Are you saying that my brownies aren't special?
No, I mean they have a special ingredient.
Special ingredient? Oh! Did you check the fridge?
Yeah, there's only cookies.
Oh, I'll bake those cookies for your dad because he has a big presentation at work today. I wonder why he forgot them.
Oh, no.
Hello?
Hey, honey. Those brownies you made me made everyone pass out.
Oh, great heavens!
Hey, how much are the books?
$3 for one book or $10 for three.
Here's $3. Give me one book.
Okay.
Wait. Here's $3. Give me another one.
Here you go.
Here's another $3. Give me one more.
Thank you.
I just bought 3 books for $9. Are you dumb?
I'm about to end this guy's whole career. This makes everybody buy 3 books instead of one.
All right, class, at this time, I'll be passing out the test. This test is worth 100% of your grade, so please take your time. Go ahead and begin. Hey, I'm finished.
No.
Hey, that was a good one, man, but please keep it down. Take your time, all right? Dog, I finished the test.
What?
I just passed it out. How you finished already? Stayed up all night studying. Can you go ahead and grade it for me?
You sure you don't want to like double check it or anything?
Nah, bro, I'm good.
Oh.
All right. Wait, you sure you don't want to like check over your answers or anything?
No, bro, I finished. Can you grade it for me?
Okay.
Wait, you sure you don't want to like look over? Bro, I finished the test. Can you grade it for me?
Dude, why are you yelling at me? I'm just trying to help you, all right? But okay.
Wait, you sure you don't want to...
Bro, I'm finished! Grade my test!
Nah, Jit had enough. He better pass that test. That's crazy.
Hey, there's my favorite loser. Is that a new sweater?
Yeah, it's actually my new merch. It comes out April 8th.
Nobody's gonna get your merch.
You're wrong.
Prove it then.
Look behind you.
Do we have a problem? I know you ain't talking about this fire merch. It's so fire, I'll even let you touch the thermostat to cool it down. You mess with him, you mess with us.
Oh, great heavens!
And don't forget it.
Get him, get him, get him. He's one shot.
Yo, bro, can I play?
Come on, he's right there.
Bro, can I play?
What do you want? And no, you can't play.
That's not fair. You've been playing all day.
Sucks to suck.
No, it's my turn.
Get out of here. Ugh. No, don't cry, don't cry. Hey! Dad's coming. Yeah.
I get what I want.
What the hell's going on in here?
Brother hit me.
He's lying.
He doesn't want me to play.
Boy, you better let him play and you're grounded.
What?
I finally caught you on your own. You're not so tough when your friends aren't around.
Please, leave me alone. You don't want to do this.
What you gonna do? Nothing.
You're right, but they will.
Aye, you got lucky this time. You better watch your back.
Mommy,
I'm sick. I can't go to school.
Stop lying. You're going to school.
But, Mom.
No buts. What's the real reason?
Okay, my teacher, Mr. James, is being mean to me again.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
He'll be in shock after you tell him this. The next day. Hey, why are you on your phone?
Because the lesson is so boring.
Okay, while you're on there, tell your mom I'll pick her up at 5 tonight.
Dang, Teach, we both picking up our girls at 5 tonight.
Who's your girl?
Your daughter. Bro, you're funny.
Okay, I'll wait.
Wait for what?
Don't play with me.
You always say the same stuff every day.
Like what?
Okay, I'll start first. The bell doesn't dismiss you. I do. You should have went to the bathroom during lunch.
Do I hear talking?
Trust me, there's a lot more too.
Oh, great heavens!
Hey, can I borrow your ruler?
Sure.
Thank you. Why is the 5 inches marked on your ruler?
Oh, that's actually the centimeter side.
OMG, that's 3 times the size of the teacher's. Mom, are you okay?
Hold up, Mom.
Oh my gosh.
Baby, I have bad news.
What's wrong?
My ex died because he got hit by a bus.
Dang, really?
Yeah, but what were you going to tell me?
I lost my job as a bus driver.
Oh, great heavens!
Honey, please don't go. I wanted to beat my 2-second record, if you know what I mean.
No, Mom, you were the only good parent. Please come back.
I came as quick as I could. You were so good at everything. What the heck are you doing here?
I was just passing through, giving mail to the hospital.
Oh, okay. Doctor, is there any way you could bring her back?
I'm terribly sorry, but there's nothing we can do.
I have an idea.
What?
What?
Can we get McDonald's?
No, we have leftovers in the fridge.
Oh, great heavens!